At this step, part number 6 is used. This one is part number 6. This one is part number 12. And B balls, which you will need to use. They need to be tightened using this Phillips screwdriver. Right, and the next part that have to be installed, the next piece is number 9. This one. Step number 7. Those are supports that should be installed to support the desk. This is basically what you have to do, all this. It's pretty simple. You just install on the sides. Those are the longest one. And A and D bolts are used to mount all that. Time to proceed with step number 8. This one. Alright guys, it's almost done. Just a few more steps. As soon as you're done with step number 7, you made sure that you tightened everything to specs. Proceed to step number 8 using these bolts. Proceed to step number 9 and install those supports on a side using these A bolts.